Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mario Lopez.
How are you?
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
I love the Cinco de Mayo, actually the Cinco de Mario shirt.
That's right, I'm going to hook you up.
I know you're here for Cinco de Mario. This is the inaugural.
That's right.
Did you know it's bad luck to say the first annual?
Is it really?
That's what I've heard. So ever since I heard that, I've never used the term first annual because it doesn't exist. It can't be a first annual thing that happens if it's never happened before.
That's a very good point. That was a fun fact you just kicked
fun
us
fact,
with.
Fun fact, okay. So, sir, Mario Lopez, of course, extra, you know him, Saved by the Bell. But the Cinco de Mario, you've chosen Phoenix, you've chosen Scottsdale to be the inaugural city for it. Why did you choose Phoenix?
Well, I love Phoenix, and any opportunity I get to come to the Phoenix-Scottsdale area, I always try to take advantage of. The people are real cool. They know how to party.
Right, right.
It's obviously warm for most of the year, so
it's
about to be real hot, so we wanted to count on the weather, and no better place you can count on for some sun than right here in Phoenix. The proximity to L.A. is a quick little flight, a little 45-minute flight.
Yep.
So, you know, I wanted to be outside of L.A., and I love everything about it, the people, the culture, and the food, and we thought it'd be a great way to kick off the Cinco de Mayo Festival, which is going to have, of course, tacos and tequila and mariachis and fun bands like Sugar Hill Gang and other people. Rose Garden for the ladies. You check out the Kentucky Derby lookalike contest. It's going to be a good time all during the day, and it's family friendly too. You can come, bring your kids, enjoy a margarita, and the kids can be playing and doing their thing.
Sorry to interrupt, but I saw the lookalike contest on that. So is it an actual like Saved by the Bell, or do they look like Mario Lopez? Is it a slider
contest,
like Screech?
Anybody could look like, if you want to enter, you know.
Well, just if I go. They tell us we're twins. Hold on, let's just pose right quick.
You might be a winner right there, player. I can't grow a beard that good.
I've never seen you with like a goatee or a beard.
I'll go shadow sometimes, but not, you know, I'm required to keep it a little bit more clean.
I was about to
back.
Ask you that. So you've never participated like in a No Shave November or anything?
No, I have not. At least not for the last 10 years I've been doing my show. So.
Right, right. All right, so back to the festival, Cinco de Mayo weekend right here in Scottsdale, Phoenix. We talked about the fun things that are happening. I know you mentioned the tacos, the tequila, but I'm kind of interested in the cholo fit. How did you come across Frankie Quinones for this cholo fit? Because you may lose me, but...
There you go. Get
you know
your
what I'm
squat
saying?
On.
It's like a little squat
go.
Action.
There you go. Don't get stuck down there. He's my homie, and he's a real good dude. He wants to come out and party, and he's gonna, you know, do a little something for us. But Creeper, he's
Creeper,
gonna be out there representing.
There you go. I hate sometimes you be like, wow, what's his name? I forgot all the characters' Creeper. Names that he's got, man. So definitely, I know. So we'll have the cholo fit. But back to the food, though. I know it says you're gonna have a mercado. So this is a full market, an experience to where they're gonna turn Scottsdale into somewhere we like. Oh man, this reminds me of that home cooked meal. Is that what we're doing here?
Yeah, no, we're doing that, and people won't leave hungry, and they're not gonna leave thirsty either. So they're gonna be able to have a good time. But you know, the main thing is too that I want to stress, get across. It's obviously adult friendly, but it's gonna be kid friendly too. Good. So it's gonna be a family atmosphere, and you know how Raza does it. They could be partying with their kids, and that's the kid parties turn into big adult parties.
Right.
That's essentially the vibe. So I'll be here, you know, with the family, of course, too. So it's gonna be a fun event. So check it out and get your tickets.
I'm glad you brought up kids because I hate to be that guy that's I'm gonna have my first son in June.
Congratulations.
So thank you very much. I'm really excited about this. I know your kids are actively involved. They're getting in kind of the business as well.
Mm-hmm.
Was this something that you expected, or is it just kind of like naturally happening?
It just kind of happened.
Yeah.
My wife was a performer too. We met doing a Broadway play, and my daughter now is she's one of the regulars on Elena of Avalor. Mm-hmm. And she's doing this other Disney show called Walk the Prank, and she does some reporting on Extra too, and movie reviews on it. So she's busy. My son's just 4 still, so he's gonna step it up soon.
Right, right, right. So any new dad advice that you may have for me coming into like it's about to be fresh, man, 2 months away.
Yeah, well, you know, just come from a place of love. You can't go wrong, and everybody's gonna try to kick you some knowledge, but instincts will kick in. You'll be all right.
Yeah, I'll be good to go. You know, another thing people are talking about right now is a lot of reboots.
Mm-hmm.
There's the Roseanne reboot happening right now. I know people got to be. Oh man, we got to get another Saved by the Bell reboot. Is this possibly in the works?
Well, you know, nothing's impossible. I'm pretty busy with my show Extra and my radio show on tomorrow, and I got some other projects coming out. And,
dropping them.
You know, so it could be fun to revisit, maybe see it through like one of my kids' eyes. Not my actual kids because they're too small, but like my fictitious kid. That could be kind of fun.
Yeah. Okay. Well, look, Cinco de Mario. It's happening Cinco de Mayo weekend right here at Phoenix, Scottsdale. If you need more information, they can go to the website, which is
CincoDeMario.com.
So easy. Mario Lopez, thank you very much.
All right, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for having me.
It's the Crisco Kid Block Party.